Hello everyone, my name is Bayonle Arashi. I'm the founder of scoutballers.com. Scoutballers is a web platform designed for soccer players across Africa and of course of African descent to find scholarship opportunities, playing opportunity across the world, especially if you want to study overseas and you've been looking for that opportunity. Scoutballers has come as a disruptive solution to settle this particular one. There are so many websites out there that are into scouting and helping players out. But what we do basically at Scoutballers is to give you the opportunity as an African player, because myself, I'm Nigerian, and I know the challenge that Nigerian players are facing in terms of looking for opportunity to play football abroad legitimately. There are some basic rules you need to follow, and this is why Scoutballers is giving birth to. We have a test product right now online at scoutballers.com. You could visit, take a look at it. You could actually fill the form, fill the registration form, send it to us, and of course from there we'll be able to communicate with you further. You could follow us majorly on our social media platform now. On Twitter is at scoutballers, on Instagram is at scoutballers also, and of course on Facebook is at scoutballers. Scoutballers is spelled scoutballers. In the next few months, as I'm in search for a co-founder, a technical co-founder, that we will be able to do this project together in the United States, and I'll be able to help the players of African descent across the world, because we believe this is huge. And this Scoutballers, we believe, will be the LinkedIn for football players. It is my belief that it is a very, very needed product in Africa, because over the years that I have traveled across the world, I've been very privileged to visit some exciting countries in the past. I know the challenge faced by professional and even the young, especially the young players from the age of 14, 15 and above, are in the hands of fraudulent agents and fraudsters across the world in their plight, trying to become somebody in life. You see them pay a huge sum of money to some agent just because they want to get a football trial in Europe or even in America. With Scoutballers, you need not to pay anyone any money. All you have to do is just to fill the form with all your data, get a video done for you. If you can't do a video for yourself, you could contact us here. That's part of what we're going to do as time goes on with Scoutballers, to be able to train a lot of video developers across Africa to help players that are in need of such a service, to be able to like build a video profile for them with about 5 to 6 minute video you could upload on the website, filling all your details. In fact, as time goes on, you will be able to register with your Facebook account, with your Twitter account, with your Gmail account on scoutballers.com, and then we'll bring all the scouts to that profile, to that platform for you. We'll bring the clubs, the agents, the managers looking for players to put in their team on Scoutballers. We will also have, majorly, because this is actually one of the major reasons why Scoutballers was inspired by, because we believe that players that have educational background, that are very vast in their education, that have good grades, that we also have opportunity to study overseas. You could get scholarship opportunity in colleges in America, in Canada, in Australia, even in Europe. You could get scholarship, you have good grades after your high school education. So this is what Scoutballers is going to be doing in the next few years. So you should watch out for us. Keep clicking scoutballers.com. And of course, if you are out there and you are a web developer and you are good and you are living probably in the Houston area of the United States, or of course you are even in the United States at all, and you think you want to be a part of this project, drop a comment or just give me a shout on my Twitter handle at MidasSoccer, and we can be able to take it up from there. I believe two good heads are better than one, and with you out there and with your support, Scoutballers will be bigger than what I actually myself am thinking of. There are so many other things in the pipeline that I won't be able to say via this short video right now. But in the meantime, if you are a soccer player out there between the age of 15 and above, just visit www.scoutballers.com and get to understand what I am talking about. From now, at least for now, that's all I've got to say at this stage. And I would love to hear from you guys what you think about this video. Maybe next week also, I'll also come up with another video explaining more about what Scoutballers is all about and what you stand to benefit by visiting www.scoutballers.com. From now till then, my name is Bayonle Arashi. I'll see you again. Bye for now.